And I know I'm on my way to being crazy just like my in-laws, because I'm a parent. I'm the proud father of two little girls. Their ages are 8 and 10. Thank you. I live next door to my brother. He has 3 children. They are all girls. Their ages are 6, 8, and 10. My mother has 9 grandchildren. They are all girls. The oldest one is 13 years old. I live in the estrogen ocean, in the middle of the naked Barbie Woodstock. Naked Barbies as far as the eye can see. There are days I have fantasies about being G.I. Joe on a 3-day pass. Hello, lady. But I love these girls, and I have learned so much about girls. I'll tell you something I've learned. I've learned girls can be a little bit more emotional than boys. Yo, I spent half my life trying to figure out what people are crying about. Like, honey, calm down and just tell me what happened. Well, I came in and I was going to go upstairs and play with them, but then they locked the door and they called me a stupid head and they said I couldn't be in their club and I was looking for you and I was calling you and calling you. I'm like, honey, calm down. You're going to scare the children. Now just tell me what happened. Idea what to do with crying, because men have been taught all our lives not to cry. That's why when we grow up, we can be out cutting firewood with our buddies. We'll take that chainsaw, saw our leg off at the knee. We're like, I'm all right. Throw the leg in the cooler, hand me a beer, I'm all right.